try to set up some transition opportunities. Nothing there. Bardet works in off the baseline. Back outside. Another three. And this one is good for Colby Wagner. Stolen away. Desert Mountain coming back. And an athletic move there by Colby Wagner.
Effort. Scrapping all over the floor. And whenever the ball goes down low, they're grabbing it.
Jurich for three. So he hit Desert Mountain with the lead. Chris McFaul has come back in. Quick pull up. Free throw line extended.
To take the advantage of the size down low on the offensive end over Desert Mountain.
Another three coming from Kurt Wise. He's one of their top 3 points. There's Wise outside. Bardet off the baseline. Jumper up and in, and that's been their magic, man.
But a Desert Mountain that's team the scrappy will always be a ball game because you're not going to worry about the scores until the end of the basketball game.
English missing on the other end at point blank range. Paradise Valley has gone back into man-to-man. Burdett's off the screen, sticks to three.
And the went
too long as he misfired one of their best three-point shooters. Here's Franz on the backdoor feed. Wise baseline. And Wise has looked extremely comfortable.
One good cut to the basket, or one quick dribble to the basket. Let the big guys get a chance to work down low.
23-13. Here's Jurich, who's put together a good first half. Turnaround over bottom, up and in.
Nice.
Seven. Final seconds of this first half. Smith back across. Here's Jurich. Quick three. Got it. At the buzzer. A big second quarter for Jurich off the bench. He's got 11. Looks come his way.
And this is the surprise that you get from Paradise Valley. What they've done is they've extended that 1-3 trap to half court with Javon Jones at the top of it, which puts pressure on those guards from Desert Mountain.
That's one way to take it. Just throw it right over the top. Pull up, right wing. Contested, and Bardet leans in for the rebound. Trying to set up a little transition opportunity here. Smith spinning out of the lane, left hand high off the window. Got the shot to go down. And Bardet going for the steal. Garrett steps in, left wing jumper. No good. Rebound Wagner. Off to Kramer. Pull up. Got it.
Outside jump shot for Desert Mountain. Drive and dish it to the outside. Desert Mountain's going to come up with those loose balls. And you see the whole coaching staff from Paradise Valley saying, kick the ball back out.
Jurich baseline just inside the arc. And Jurich has right at 10 seconds remaining now. Wise on the pump fake. Step in, off balance shot up and in for Colby Wagner. And just as they ended the second shot that they've been fortunate to go in.
One of the coaches always said is be quick, but don't hurry. You can score a basket like this, which is over the top.
Let's see if the Wolves could even get a shot off. That has been a challenge. Frazier to Smith, and Smith is hammered. And we're going to have...
definitely.
Smith, who has it.
Most importantly for Desert Mountain, they get the goal line and above.
Here's Smith again on the pump fake over to Kramer. Wide open three, got it.
And that's what helped Desert Mountain in the first half. Drive and dish, let your outside shooters get. That's that scrappy defense.
Steal by Desert Mountain. They've turned the tables a little bit. Now to Smith, inside left hand. Get the hoop and the foul. And just like that, Desert Mountain. Wagner trying to find the soft spot in that zone. Jurich can't get it. Wagner tap into Smith. Lay it up and in. And a foul, they say. So another three-point opportunity upcoming. And Smith.
And Kyle Smith has been able to score.
Trying to get the lob inside of Jones, but this time they are there to bat it away.
Nice defensive play by Kyle Wagner. Trying to eliminate the lob.
Wise inside, and a goaltending call. Smith with 10. Make it now 11 shots in that first half. And a clutch free throw here. And found him.
And also for Jeff, a chance to score a point.
Strikes for a three.
First three of the night for Paradise Valley.
And this one is in the books. The 5A Division II Boys Championship. Sentence, but committed no crime. And a and a three big momentum shift. Jurich's three-point shot at the buzzer closed out the first half.